Melanie's beauty. Here they come. They are all. Moving up for the lead is Crescent Beauty. Then comes Swan Carol. From the far outside, She's My Picks. Fashion Baby makes it four in the early mix. Next is Bangles and Beads, followed by Divine, with Meadowbrook Eva up on the outside of that. There is then a three-length gap back to the trailing twosome, and those are Melanie's Beauty and Tex C. Lynn. Opening quarters up in 28-2. Now they're moving to the back stretch, and up on the outside is She's My Picks to take the lead. Moving in second spot is Swan Carol, with Crescent Beauty next in third. Following there, Fashion Baby. Bangles and Beads races fifth. Sixth is Divined. Next comes Meadowbrook Eva, followed by Melanie's Beauty, who's up on the outside of Tex C. Lynn, who is the trailer. Field approaching the half-mile pole now, and they go by the half in 58-4, 30-2 for the second quarter. She's My Picks has the lead, just over a length. Swan Carol is pocketed second, and Crescent Beauty is third. Fashion Baby to the outside now, trying to move up. Then to the inside is Bangles and Beads. Outside of that comes Meadowbrook Eva. Next is Divined. Caught up on the outside is Melanie's Beauty, and Tex C. Lynn is the trailer, as She's My Picks is now trying to give everyone the slip out in front by three. Fashion Baby second, Swan Carol third, three-quarter time, 129-1. She's My Picks enters the stretch with the lead. Fashion Baby and Swan Carol trying to get closer. Meadowbrook Eva is coming on the outside and coming quickly after this leader now. She's My Picks in front, but that lead is tenuous. She's My Picks is driving on the outside. Swan Carol trying to advance up the inside. Here comes Meadowbrook Eva now to put ahead in front. Swan Carol, then She's My Picks. It's Meadowbrook Eva on the far outside. Bangles and Beads closing in, but far too late. Meadowbrook Eva has won. Tight for second with Swan Carol and Bangles and Beads, then Crescent Beauty in 157-4. Number two, Meadowbrook Eva, posted first. Number six, Swan Carol, second. Number one, Bangles and Beads, third. Number three, Crescent Beauty, fourth. 2-6-1-3 is the unofficial order of finish.
Catch us up a little catfish dinner. Gonna sound like a winner when I lay you down and love you right. Yeah, that's my kind of night.
Returning to the winner's circle, number two, Meadowbrook Eva, bred by Menno Whitmer of Indiana. Ryan Raber is the owner. Second winner for trainer-driver Luane Miller tonight. A three-year-old filly by Mr. Webpage out of Successful Mission by Here Comes Herbie. Race 8 results are official.